is the bomb. Hot to death, though in 10th grade, a teenage mom knocked up by some thug named Russ in the drug game. But had the cutest kid you ever seen. Then off of pressure from a mom, she stepped to Russ, told him it's either them drugs or us, either them thugs or us, the ultimatum. Either continue being a thug in the world or start loving your girl. He said, God, bear me witness, no doubt, loving you, dear. But to go from 50 G's a week to 30 G's a year, that ain't happening. I guess he wasn't that strong. He came back the next week and a whole family was gone. Yo, they straight moved away without as little as a word. Well, needless to say, Russ was a little perturbed. Then in a fury, he put the pressure on her girlfriend, Sean. And like a clumsy chef, she spilled the beans on where they had gone. Upstate Schenectady, Tamika answered the door. It was the last person she expected to be. They just stared. He said, you love me for me? You can do without the cars, vacations, and jewelry. Down with me, period, through life, stress and strife. She said, yeah. He said, in that case, will you please be my wife? Then like a sign from the sky, the baby cried like an angel sings. I love y'all more than anything.
So as the earth, wrapped so deliciously within my own joy and misery, feathers of my wings paralyzed by the distance of my mind, here I stand before you, the color of the night, frozen by the potential of me, an Afro angel.
Afro angel off your pedestal, from perching above. You on the prowl now, downtown, searching for love in all the wrong places, outside your radio stations, hoping he with the new hit single is trying to mingle. Today, he is me in your town, putting it down. You in the car with your friends, following my limo around, putting a bug in my boy's ear, your essence for free. You'll do anything for Omar Pill, bring you to me, and then me, hypnotized by the devil as well. Hold out my hand as an invitation into my hotel. No need to RSVP, place your hand in my palm, as all your girlfriends getting jealous. Damn, she landed the bomb. Willing to trade your spirit for some crass, whack wage, something small, something simple as a pass backstage. But now I lay thee down to creep, and I pray the Lord my soul to keep. Destined to spend his life inside a cage, it seems. Rage inside, pride been denied respect. He can't take it though, he gotta earn it, but he ain't learned that yet. Out on the town, reckless abandon.